Quinton Howden got to it for Florida. Out they come. Derek McKenzie in control. Over the line. Wheeled off for Dmitry Kulikov. Out in front. It kicks around. And they score! Connor Brickley, his first NHL goal. Parked right out in front. And Florida has a 2-1 lead.
Fourth line has been Florida's best, but look at the bottom of your screen. That's Kulikov, defenseman joining the rush at the right time. And this is, I mean, Bill Peters says it best. This is a 4-on-3 league. And early last night in Philadelphia, where Florida eventually lost, they didn't feel their defenseman got involved enough. Good things happen when you drive the front of the net.
Here tonight in a 4-1 win for the Florida Panthers with his first National Hockey League goal, Connor Brickley. Connor, tell us, take us through, what's your emotions right now?
I mean, ultimate high. It's pretty surreal. I mean, I thought I got it a little bit earlier, but, you know, something happened. But, you know, Cooley made a good play putting the puck on net and just kind of went hard. And luckily, I got a bounce and a rebound and just buried it home.
Another tight game going into the third period. What was the conversation in the locker room before you guys hit the ice?
You know, another hard-fought game. You know, we just wanted to come out in the third, play our game, get pucks deep, play fast hockey, get pucks on net. And fortunately, we got good bounces.
Well, here it is, your first NHL goal. Where's that one going to go?
Probably my parents' house, yeah, for sure.
Cape they played Cod. a big part in your life so far.
Oh, of course. My support group back home, my family, my friends is just incredible, and I wouldn't be here today without them.